power, strength, the ability to do things. God is omnipotent. Omnipotence here means He is all powerful. All powerful simply means that there's nothing beyond the might of God. There's nothing beyond the dominion of God. There's nothing beyond the ability of God. There's nothing beyond what God is able to do. He is all powerful. All powerful. There's nothing beyond His ability. For His great love wherewith He loved us, not wanting us to become subservient, basically be at the receiving end of injustices, at the receiving end of pain and suffering, He purposes to release His power, to impart that power unto us. So when God came to a point of creating man, He said, let us make man in our image. Let us make man after our likeness. And let man have dominion. Let us make man and let us make him with our attributes. And as we make him with our attributes, he would, with the attributes, be able to exercise dominion. Because dominion without power, without might to enforce that dominion, cannot really bring much result. God, at the beginning of creation, He said, let us make man. Let man have dominion. So God created man in His image, in the image of God created. And then God blessed them and God said, be fruitful. And then He said, have dominion. God released His ability. He released His likeness. He released His nature into mankind. Then came the fall. Man lost that dimension of God, the dominion. And from that time till Jesus Christ came, Satan then became the god of this world, dominating and then calling shots in this world. But the plans of God, it came to pass when Jesus came and He died and He rose again and He went and sat at the right hand of God. He declared and said, after He rose again, He said, all power is given unto me, all authority is given unto me, and I am releasing that authority to you. Therefore, go and exercise.